use the breaking ball just a little bit, be able to get it over. So it's tough to defend and put a game plan together. Pretty good pitch there.
Phegley didn't like it. He thought it was inside, and he lets Hunter Wendelstedt, the home plate umpire, know about it.
Well, he should know it's a strike because the first pitch was in there also, and it was called a strike. 92 mile an hour fastball. How about the job that Russell Martin does framing that one up to get his first strikeout?